Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, winning divine trust. James chapter number 2 verse 23. Abraham believed God and it was imputed unto him for righteousness, and he was called the friend of God. God keep looking out for faithful men he can trust with kingdom's wealth. In Genesis chapter number 22, 1 to 18, we saw Abraham after God gave him a son in his old age, after stepping out in faith to follow God, leaving all that he knew behind. God, knowing how important Isaac is to Abraham, decided to test his loyalty to him, the giver of the gift. Abraham in faith passed the test and won God's trust as he was ready to sacrifice the blessing for the one that blesses. Brethren, if we are faithful in leaving all to answer the call of salvation, then we must be faithful enough to sacrifice the benefit thereof to gain divine trust. Pray with me. Father, please help me to be faithful with what you have blessed me with to gain your trust. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.